We're definitely in a changing real estate market, and life in general is changing from how we grocery shop and meal prep to the ways we interact with our friends and neighbors, even practices for engaging with agents, lenders, and all of the players involved in a real estate transaction are changing to virtual format. What isn't changing is the thing that can drive the local economy, and that's buying a home. We're all in different ways impacted by the effects of the coronavirus, but if you're in a position to buy a home, you're a major economic force in your neighborhood. And while we all wait patiently for the current pandemic to pass, there are a lot of things you can do in the meantime to keep your home search on track. When you buy a home, you're making an economic impact. You're fulfilling your need for shelter and a place to live, and you're also generating jobs. The appraiser, the loan officer, the realtor, and many more contributors to the process. For every person or business that you work with throughout the transaction, there's a team behind the scenes making it all happen, so the effort just multiplies substantially. The impact is almost double when you purchase new construction, given the extra labor it requires to build a home. You have an essential need for a home, and you can make an impact with homeownership too. That need for shelter, comfort, and a safe place to live will always be alive and well. And when you're able to act on that need, whether now or later, you'll be creating gains for you, your family, local business, and the overall economy. When you purchase your home, you're an economic driver. Even if you're not ready or able to make a move now, there are things you can do to keep the process moving forward so you're set when the time is definitely right for you. Let's connect to keep your home search and your local contributions on track.